I do like that the ship type is codenamed Pelican. It's with naming these aircraft after birds. One more mission and call it a day.
Looks like we got an escort.
Be surprised if there weren't. Sloan can't be happy about UNSC marching around out here.
The lady is correct. My team's there to keep an eye on things while you look around. Nothing personal, Spartans.
No offense taken. We'll find our targets and be out of your way shortly.
Might put a better phrasing than... targets?
What the hell? They're out here too?
Promethean!
Clear them out! Sloan people can fight, but they shouldn't have to.
Take that position.
Thank you. That's on me. All right.
I should have listened to my brother when he said taking this job was a bad idea. The air is full of tiny glass particles. Rips your lungs to shreds, you breathe enough of it. Between the masks and the air filters on every building, I haven't had a breath of unfiltered air in 3 years. Near the same as living on a space station.
I don't think somebody's trying to do an impression of Harrison Ford there.
Profit.
Sure, your mom was signal intelligence? You sound like a banker's daughter.
Clear the Prometheans. I want to look at that prowler.
Night spawned a watcher.
There we go. Got you.
Reinforcements. Look sharp. Got him. Sails down. Okay, they got left. That was a nice shotty. Okay. Work with it.
All clear.
Blue team just left their prowler parked in the middle of everything. Must have landed here for a reason. Ship's log might tell us something.
Let's run a scan. Found an access point. There, a console inside the deployment bay.
Look at this.
Looks like a map of Apogee Station. It leads down inside the mountain.
Marked a path through the door outside to the mines.
Governor Sloan.
Spartan Locke.
We're looking for access to the mine near our position.
You think the soldier you're chasing is down there? Not likely.
I'm asking politely for access to your facility, Governor.
Opening the door for you now. Watch yourself down there.
Okay. Oh, I like how they tag your ammo pickups too.
Let's go. If I survive this, I'm going to have it.
Stand back! Snipers perched ahead!
Oop.
Prometheans have this entrance bottled up.
This area is secured. Governor Sloan, there's a door blocking our way at this location.
I'm opening now, Spartan.
Don't see any signs of blue team engaged in combat.
Got through before things went pear-shaped.
Another entrance?
My money's on the Prometheans never engaging them.
That doesn't make any sense.
Making sense and being a fact aren't always the same thing.
Should have kept the shoddy now. Maybe we'll see what happens if we open this door. Oh, I love this sniper rifle. Well, it's not said you're that.
Thank you.
Oh, that's where we need to go next, I guess.
Push up.
Right away.
Spawn gate's bringing in more Prometheans.
At location.
And let's get the turret controls, cause so we don't.
Auto turrets. If we turn these back on, they'll make quick work of the group.
Turrets on and firing.
Let's keep moving up.
More Prometheans inbound.
Ah, crap, all the ammunition.
My armor's jammed up!
Silent, I'm shooting.
I'm up, thanks.
Is clear. Move into the structure.
There's no record of Forerunner artifacts on Meridian. They must have just uncovered this. You know, we've seen Promethean attacks since Requiem, but no record of any this intense.
Yep.
Something riled them up, that's for sure.
I'm gonna sweep around and see if I can grab a gun before I go down there, because I'm looping out of ammunition. Oh, intel works too. Oh, you found something. It's not what you actually intended.
Structure is Blue Team's target. We should move in.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. And also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.